despacito.
Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desvelarte besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Si te pido un beso, vendámelo. Yo sé que estás pensándolo. Llevo tiempo intentándolo. Todavía estoy candidándolo. Sabes que tu corazón conmigo te hace bam bam. Sabes que esa beba está buscando de mi bam bam. Me pruebas de mi boca para ver cómo te saben. Quiero ver cuánto amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quiero dar el viaje. Empezamos lento, después salvaje.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con...
Well, any and every game played here is pretty special. The Kop is unique for its atmosphere, an atmosphere enhanced by this splendid new main stand. A warm welcome to you from Anfield. And here we have Barcelona against Madrid. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
So off we go then. Now it's Luis Suarez. Now the pass. Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona! Tries a through ball. He's got options out wide. Messi, lovely bit of skill, looking for a decent ball in. De Alba with a delicate ball. Dembele, and that's left him on the seat of his pants. It's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. Barcelona gifted a massive chance to further improve their position of comfort. And there's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close fought half of four. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Bale encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And this could turn out to be one big kick of the ball to increase the lead. And that's it. Dinks one in. How about a shot? Going, he's gone for it! We will be back for extra time.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints, really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always...
So Knight looks to slip it through. Benzema! Could fall kindly. And somehow he managed to miss it. Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this. For him to get the shot away.
Has a pop! Sighs all around the ground. Horrible miss. It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
And Messi! Benzema. Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty. Oh, the protests are futile. The decision is made. Late, late drama. Ball on the spot, can he? He is... The final whistle and confirmation, we are headed for... Right on the edge, feel the moment. Oh, what a save!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Benzema steps up for his penalty. It's been saved.
Well, that's great concentration.
Oh, he cannot score. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly. Oh, he's missed it. He's hit the post. Off the post. Fourth penalty. Ah, super penalty. Pick that one out.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but...
Oh, he's hit the upright! Oh, brilliant. He had to save it. No, he's fluffed it. Oh, he saved it! One miss could keep us red that beautifully. This is match point. And that has lifted the...
My niggas to this dream.